हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रतिष्ठा अधिकारी, अ प्रोप्राइटर ऑफ प्रतिश्वास योग। आई हैव डन माय मास्टर्स इन योगा थेरेपी। प्रतिश्वास योग इज अ योगा सेंटर वेयर योगा इज बीइंग टॉट फ्रॉम द बिगिनर्स लेवल टू द एडवांस लेवल। योगा थेरेपी इज गिवन टू इंडिविजुअल्स हु आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम लाइफस्टाइल डिसऑर्डर्स लाइक हाइपरटेंशन, अस्थमा, डायबिटीज and most important, all the psychosomatic disorders. Today I am here to give you a yoga nidra session. Before going for yoga nidra, let's understand what yoga nidra is. Yoga, it means union, and nidra means sleep. This yoga nidra is called as the psychic sleep. Yoga nidra is a science, technique, which has developed from the tantric system. In tantra, there is a system called Nyasa. Nyasa, it means you have to place your mind or shift your mind on different body parts. Here in Yoga Nidra also, we will be shifting our mind on different body parts. At Pratishwas Yoga, we have done few research on Yoga Nidra, where people suffering from anxiety, stress-related disorders, or people suffering from personality problems, I am getting benefited with the practice of Yoga Nidra. If you take a 1 hour Yoga Nidra session, it is equal to the 4 hours of conventional sleep, because Yoga Nidra releases different kinds of the tensions within yourself. There are 3 types of the tensions: muscular tension, emotional tension, and mental tensions. So Yoga Nidra relaxes at each and every plane. It doesn't only relax, it rejuvenates and reconstructs the thought process as well. Yoga Nidra, people say, we are relaxing. Most of the times people think that we are relaxing. And what's the definition of the relaxation? Having a cup of coffee or tea, going outside or watching a television or a movie. That doesn't mean a relaxation. Relaxation means you are completely releasing all the tensions at your inner level, at becoming conscious and becoming completely relaxed at your inner level. So in Yoga Nidra, we will be moving our rotation of consciousness through the different parts of the body. We are relaxing each and every part here. Then we are doing a resolve here. This practice has to be done on lying down on supine position, that is lying down on your back in Shavasana. Thighs should be closed throughout the practice. Here it is advised or suggested that you don't have to move your physical limbs during the practice, because even if you move your body, then your relaxation disturbs. So you don't have to move your body. Keep yourself completely relaxed. Lying down in such a room where there will be no disturbance throughout the practice. You have to keep your mobile phones on silent mode. Keep yourself completely loosened so that your relaxation will be smooth and fine. Before going for the Yoga Nidra relaxation, instructions which I will be giving you, guided instructions, you make sure that sometimes I will be doing very slow. Sometimes I will be going very fast. So you have to be just a listener to the different instructions and go with the flow. During Yoga Nidra, sometimes the sleep does come or you will get lost in your thoughts. But that's completely fine. Your subconscious mind remains awake. Body sleeps, but the subconscious mind remains awake. So you just listen to the instructions, deepen your relaxation, listen to the instructions carefully, and then gently, when the session ends, you have to come into the sitting position and then gently open your eyes and to find the difference. Let's start Yoga Nidra session.
Please get ready for Yoga Nidra. Lie down on your back on the floor and adopt the pose called Shavasana. In this position, the body should be straight from head to toe, the legs slightly apart and the arms a little away from the body. Keep your palms facing upwards. Adjust everything, your body, position and clothes until you are completely comfortable. During Yoga Nidra, there should be no physical movement. Close your eyes and keep them strictly closed until you are told to open them. Take a deep breath and as you breathe out, feel the cares and worries of the day flow out of you. In the practice which follows, you are going to develop the feeling of relaxation in the body. So it is not necessary to make movements or deliberately relax your muscles. Simply develop the feeling of relaxation. It is the feeling you have just before your sleep. When relaxation becomes deep, sleep does come. But you should try to keep yourself completely awake. This is very important. Make a resolution to yourself now that I will not sleep. I will remain awake throughout the practice. During Yoga Nidra, you are functioning on the levels of hearing and awareness. And the only important thing is to follow the voice of instructor. You must not try to intellectualize or analyze the instructions as this will disturb your mental relaxation. Simply follow the voice with total attention and feeling. And if thoughts come to disturb you from time to time, do not worry. Just continue the practice. Allow yourself to become calm and steady. When you are doing the practice yourself, allow 5 minutes for this. Do not start too suddenly. Now bring about a feeling of inner relaxation in the whole body. Concentrate on your body and become aware of the importance of complete stillness. Develop your awareness of the body from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. Complete stillness and complete awareness of the whole body. Become aware of the fact that you are going to practice Yoga Nidra. Say mentally to yourself, I am aware. I am going to practice Yoga Nidra. The practice of Yoga Nidra begins now. At this moment, you should make your resolve. Resolve is nothing but the sankalpa. A determination to become something or to do something in your life. The resolve will have to be very simple. Try to discover one naturally. You must develop resolve to say at this time. It should be a short, positive statement in a simple language. Stated 3 times with awareness, feeling and emphasis. The resolve you make during Yoga Nidra is bound to come true in your life. We now begin the rotation of consciousness, rotation of awareness by taking a trip through the different parts of the body. As quickly as possible, the awareness is to go from part to part. Repeat the part in your mind and simultaneously become aware of that part of the body as I name it. Keep yourself alert but do not concentrate too intensely. Become aware of the right hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the hand. Become aware of your palm, back of the hand, the wrist, the lower arm, the elbow, the upper arm, the shoulder, the armpit, the right vest, the right hip, the right thigh, the kneecap, the calf muscle, the ankle, the heel, the sole of the right foot, the top of the foot, the big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Become aware of the left hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the hand, back of the hand, the wrist, the lower arm, the elbow, the upper arm, the shoulder, the armpit, the left waist, the left hip, the left thigh, the kneecap, the calf muscle, the ankle, the heel, the sole of the left foot, the top of the foot, the big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Now go to the back. Become aware of the right shoulder blade, the left shoulder blade, the right buttock, the left buttock, the spine, the whole back together. Now go to the top of the head. The top of the head, the forehead, both sides of the head, the right eyebrow, the left eyebrow, the space between the eyebrows, the right eyelid, the left eyelid, the right eye, the left eye, the right ear, the left ear, the right cheek, the left cheek, the nose, the tip of the nose, the upper lip, the lower lip, the chin, the throat, the right chest, the left chest, the middle of the chest, the navel, the abdomen. Now become aware of the whole of the right leg, the whole of the left leg, both legs together, the whole of the right arm, the whole of the left arm, both arms together, the whole of the back, buttocks, spine, shoulder blades, the whole of the front, the abdomen, chest, the whole of the back and front together, the whole of the head, the whole body, the whole body, the whole body together. Please do not sleep. Total awareness. No sleeping, no movement. The whole body on the floor. Become aware of your body lying on the floor. Your body is lying on the floor. See your body lying perfectly still on the floor. Visualize this image in your mind. Now become aware of your breath. Feel the flow of your breath in and out of your lungs. Do not try to change the rhythm. The breathing is natural, automatic. You are not doing it. There is no effort. Maintain the awareness of your breath. Complete awareness of the breath. Now concentrate on the movement of your abdominal area. Concentrate on your abdominal movements. Your abdomen is rising and falling slightly with every breath. With each and every breath, it expands and contracts. Concentrate on this movement in synchronization with your breath. Now start counting your breaths backwards from 27 to 1. Like this, 27, the abdomen rising, 27, abdomen falling, 26, abdomen rising, 26, abdomen falling, and so on. Say the words and numbers mentally to yourself as you count your breaths. Be sure that you don't make a mistake. If you do, you must go back to 27 and start again. With total awareness that you are counting, go on counting from 27 to 1. Keep on with the practice. No mistakes, no sleeping. Make sure you are counting the numbers backwards from 27 to 1. Now stop your counting and leave your breathing. We now come to visualization part. A number of different things will be named and you should try to develop a vision of them on all levels. Feeling, awareness, emotion, imagination, as best as you can. If you are able to find this vision, your relaxation is complete for the time being. And if you are not able to, then you need a little more practice. Do not analyze any of the emotion. Number of different things will be named. Burning candle, burning candle, burning candle. Endless desert, endless desert, endless desert. Egyptian pyramid, Egyptian pyramid, Egyptian pyramid. Torrential rain, torrential rain, torrential rain. Greek temple at sunrise, Greek temple at sunrise, Greek temple at sunrise. Coffin beside a grave, coffin beside a grave, coffin beside a grave. Birds flying across a sunset, birds flying across a sunset, birds flying across a sunset. Red clouds drifting, red clouds drifting, red clouds drifting. A cross above a church, a cross above a church, a cross above a church. Stars at night, stars at night, stars at night. Full moon, visualize the full moon, full moon. Smiling Buddha, smiling Buddha, smiling Buddha. Wind from the sea, wind from the sea, wind from the sea. Waves breaking on a deserted beach, waves breaking on a deserted beach, waves breaking on a deserted beach. The restless sea, eternal restless sea, eternal restless sea. Waves breaking on a deserted beach, waves breaking on a deserted beach. Now is the time to repeat your resolve. Repeat the same resolve that you made at the beginning of the practice. Do not change it. Repeat the resolve 3 times with full awareness and feeling. Now relax all efforts, draw your mind outside and become aware of your breathing. Become aware of your natural breath. Awareness of the whole body and awareness of breathing. Your body is lying totally relaxed on the floor. You are breathing quietly and slowly. Develop awareness of your body right from the top of the head to the tips of the toes and say mentally in your mind, Om. Repeat Omkar mentally to yourself 2 times more. Become aware of the floor and the position of your body lying on the floor. Visualize the room around you. Become aware of your surroundings. Listen to the long distance sounds that you can hear. Sharpen your hearing sense like a radar beam, searching out distant sounds and following them for a few seconds. Come closer. Closer sounds. Sounds outside your building. Sounds inside your building. Sounds inside your room. Sound of my voice. Visualize the room around you, the walls, the ceiling, the floor, and your body, which is lying down in Shavasana in a perfectly still manner. Lie quietly for some time and keep your eyes closed. Whenever you are sure that you are wide awake, slowly start moving your toes and fingers. Please take your time. Do not be in a hurry. Start moving your body gently and slowly. Whenever you are sure that you are wide awake, slowly start joining your legs together. Both hands stretched above the head, a gentle stretching. Bring your hands down. Turn your body to one side, take the support of elbow. Come into the sitting position. Do not open your eyes. Slowly start rubbing your palms. Shift them on your eyes. And then gently hands down. The practice of Yoga Nidra is now complete. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Thank you.